Fight fans, welcome back to Cage Crafters, your ultimate destination for all things boxing. It's your knockout enthusiast, Don, coming at you with the most pulse-pounding, heart-stopping, jaw-dropping action of 2024. We're diving into part one of our mega-series, Most Ruthless Knockouts That Shook the Boxing World Vertical Bar 2024's Most Vicious Cause. Part one, and trust me, you won't want to miss a second of this explosive roller coaster. Grab your popcorn, get comfy, and prepare to be blown away. These knockouts are so fierce, they could knock your socks right off. Let's get into the action. Knockout 1, Devin Haney vs. George Kambosos Jr. Round kicking off our countdown is Devin Haney vs. George Kambosos Jr. in round 6. Haney unleashed a flurry of punches that left Kambosos Jr. hitting the canvas like a ton of bricks. The crowd went wild, and Haney celebrated like he just conquered the world.
I wanted to get rid of all that email champion stuff
to his face at the weigh-in.
Oh, what a nice right!
That you don't have any for George Kambosos to hear something like that on the eve of your fight. Kambosos wants to rest.
Oh,
good shot right there.
Disputed lightweight champion. Oh,
the unified lightweight champion of the world!
Knockout 2, Artur Beterbiy versus Callum Johnson. Next up, Artur Beterbiy versus Callum Johnson in round 4. Beterbiy delivered an uppercut so devastating, it looked like he was channeling all the power of a wrecking ball. Johnson was sent to the canvas faster than you can say lights out.
Trouble! Beterbiy caught him with a right hand! And now the head attack! Left and right! And that is the first time the former champ has ever been down! Watch out! Here comes Beterbiy!
Knockout 3, Gervonta Davis versus Ryan Garcia. Here's a stunner, Gervonta Davis versus Ryan Garcia in round 2. Davis's combination was so quick, it was like watching lightning in a bottle. Garcia was left wondering what just happened, while Davis was celebrating like he just won the jackpot.
The biggest fight of the year, undefeated. Quick uppercut, Ryan's going for the hook.
Knockout 4, Shakur Stevenson versus Oscar Valdez. Shakur Stevenson versus Oscar Valdez in round 7 was a masterclass in knockout artistry. Stevenson's punch was so precise, it was like he was painting a masterpiece. Valdez hit the canvas faster than you can say knockout of the year.
Leave it out there, he can flick it out there, but he can't leave it out there on the head of Valdez.
There's a difference between the...
Left hand from success, Andre Ward. It's a very easy one to score, and there is the knockdown opening up round 6. This is the knockdown.
Knockout 5, Deontay Wilder versus Luis Ortiz. Deontay Wilder versus Luis Ortiz in round 3 was nothing short of explosive. Wilder's knockout punch was so powerful, it looked like he'd been training with a wrecking crew. Ortiz was out cold before he even knew what hit him total devastation. Knockout 6, Juan Manuel Marquez versus Manny Pacquiao. And here's a legendary moment, Juan Manuel Marquez versus Manny Pacquiao in round 6. Marquez delivered a right hand that stunned the world, knocking Pacquiao out cold and ending their epic rivalry in unforgettable fashion. This was one for the history books, folks.
See those movements right there? That's what's causing Marquez the most trouble. Because when Pacquiao does that...
Roar back to nail Pacquiao with the right hand.
Oh! He's not getting up, Jim.
He get up.
He's not getting up, Jim.
He's
not getting up.
No, he's been knocked out. A sensational right hand knocked out by a...
Knockdown 7, David Benavidez versus Demetrius Andrade. David Benavidez versus Demetrius Andrade in round 5 had Benavidez landing a crushing body shot that sent Andrade crashing to the canvas. Andrade felt that one in his soul, but he got back up, showing true warrior spirit. What a round.
Impressive.
big right hand, and down goes Andrade. And what a stick.
Knockout 8, Jermell Charlo versus Brian Castaño. Jermell Charlo versus Brian Castaño in round 7 was an absolute showstopper. Charlo's knockout punch was so sensational, it should come with a warning label. Castaño was out cold, and Charlo knew he just delivered a career-defining KO. Knockout 9, Errol Spence Jr. versus Jordan Izuguez. And finally, Errol Spence Jr. versus Jordan Izuguez in round 5. Spence Jr. threw an uppercut that hit harder than a freight train. Izuguez's reaction, let's just say he looked like he'd been hit by a meteorite. Talk about out of this world. And there you have it, some of the most electrifying knockouts and knockdowns of 2024. If these highlights got your heart racing, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more knockout thrills, and drop a comment on which KO made you lose your mind. Until next time, stay fierce and keep those gloves up.